Do you think that Trump will eventually accept that, that Biden is the next president?
No, Biden is not the next president.
Biden isn't.
Trump is the next president.
I'm going to the inauguration for Trump. I've booked it before the election because I have faith he's going to be there and he's going to be elected.
So he'll be president for 2 more weeks?
No, he will be president till 2024.
Practically every day since the election, new supposed evidence purporting to prove Joe Biden did not win circulates in the social media bubble Trump and his supporters live in.
Hello, Georgia, by the way. There's no way we lost Georgia. There's no way.
2 months since Election Day and just 2 weeks to Biden's inauguration, many are still refusing to accept reality.
Stop them!
Obviously, Trump is saying that the election was stolen from him in here in Georgia. Doesn't trust the Republican election officials here. Does that cause a problem or an issue for trust in this week's Senate election?
Yes, I think it has for several people.
Yeah,
people are not have been demoralized and have actually told me that they do not want to vote because they feel like their vote isn't going to count.
It must be concerning for you when you're hearing from Trump supporters, Republican voters saying, I don't know if I'll even vote this week.
Yeah, but you know what? Most of them, after we talked to them, have voted. I've spent a lot of time last week calling people up. And the people who first said they weren't going to vote, after I spoke to them, they are going to vote.
In Georgia, Republicans run the elections, right? Secretary
yes.
of State, all that. They've said they've investigated. They've counted 3 or 4 times.
Right.
And they said Biden has still won. Do you accept that?
No, not all Republicans are good people just because they're Republicans.
Trump keeps saying that he didn't actually lose, that the election was stolen. Do you think it's just time for him to give up and let Biden take over?
Step up and say, let's walk away.
Yeah.
Let him do his job, yeah.
You're one of the only people today I've spoken to here who said that. But why do you think that's important?
Because it's showing who's the better person. You know, if you're going to continue fighting, what's the use? I mean, you know, if you've already lost it, let it go. Wait till next term.
That a rare opinion at this Trump rally. Also rare, but worrying, talk of civil war.
Will you accept Joe Biden as president?
No, he'll never be my president.
Okay. But you know, you accept that he's going to be inaugurated.
No, I don't.
I mean, how could that change at this point?
Well, it could be civil war. You never know.
You don't actually want a civil war, do you?
I don't. Show us the voting machine. Show us the ballots. Show us that this was a fair election, or we'll never accept another vote again, ever.